The Westchester University swimming and diving program is facing penalties for NCAA violations. The athletics department allegedly maintained control over a local sports club and allowed a member of the staff to coach at that club. The club included potential swimming and diving recruits. The program faces 2 years probation, a $25,000 fine, and they will not be able to recruit for 1 year.